What is up, everybody? It is your boy Alex Reitz. Hope you guys are having a great freaking day. Time currently is 8:25 a.m. in the morning, Monday on Labor Day. So I really shouldn't be filming today. I was gonna take a break, but you know what? We are so close to getting the GoPro Hero 13 that I might as well read an article about it for you guys. So here it is. It's almost September, which means we'll almost certainly see both an iPhone 16 and GoPro Hero 13 Black land soon. A hugely cachet reveal of what we look forward to seeing in GoPro's latest flagship action camera. First, looks like GoPro has slightly tweaked the action camera's design by including a grille on the front of the camera and seemingly making it body slightly taller. The reason for the latter could be to facilitate a higher capacity battery, which is boosted from 1720 milliamp hours to 1900 milliamp hours. This apparently the GoPro Black shoot up to 3 hours of 1080p 30 frames per second, or 90 minutes of 4K 30 or 5.3K footage. Why don't they do 5K 60? Like, come on, that's 30. Doesn't make sense. No, stop. Damn it, to hell. Refresh itself. Okay, got it. Okay. Thirdly, there appear to be some new lens mod accessories. One of those seemingly is a macro lens. I talked about that on my short. While another will be an ultra wide lens. It isn't clear how the latter differs from the existing max lens mod. But according to leaked packages, there does also appear to be an anamorphic lens option. No idea what an anamorphic lens is, but I guess it's for cinema, right? Makes sense. Anamorphic lenses help you shoot videos with cinematic aspect ratios, like 2.40 to 1 ratio, while adding desirable halo and flare effects. It's been possible to buy third-party anamorphic lenses before, but a GoPro made one will be interesting, particularly if it combines with the fourth-length GoPro Hero 13 feature that's on the package called Lens Mod Auto Detection. That suggests the action cam will automatically choose the right aspect ratio or setting based on the mod you attach. Unfortunately, there's no sign of a sensor upgrade with the GoPro Hero 13, but the package does hint at a couple of other potential spec upgrades. Here's the ability to shoot HLG HDR. HLG HDR, talks about that too on my short. Enhanced audio, although maybe reference to the option of connecting it to external mics. Lastly, a separate leaked image has backed up previous rumors that the GoPro Hero 13 will be joined by a new affordable sibling, the sibling called the GoPro Hero, like the original, I guess. We still don't have an idea of pricing or release date for either, but given the GoPro Hero 12 Black launched in September 13 last year, you likely won't be long to wait. We all know, I just posted the video of its release date, it's the 4th of September, so this article is not up to date. Happens move 6.0, 5.3K 60, 4K 120, combined 27 megapixel photos. So it's the same sense of disappointment. I still want a GoPro Hero 14 to have an 8K camera. I don't want to have to buy an Ace Pro. I'm tired of buying cameras. That's like, come on. I'm willing to spend a lot of money on a 12K camera than I am on a GoPro. I'm really sad. Come on, GoPro. What the hell is wrong with you? Stop refreshing. What the fuck is your problem? Oh, a new magnetic mount. Shut up. New magnetic mount system. Mounting system, but these leaks also suggest that a lot hasn't changed. Like the GoPro Hero 12 Black, it seems the new flagship GoPro have HyperSmooth 6.0 image stabilization, and shoot videos in the same resolution and frame rate. I said that already. 27 megapixel photos. Battery and lens mod could be enough to tempt some GoPro fans to upgrade. Oh, and a new GoPro Hero model certainly looks intriguing for those on a budget. The world's best action cameras, like the Insta360 Ace Pro, may have beaten GoPro to specs like 8K video, but the Hero series remains popular thanks to the ease of use and wide range of accessories. You're good. We're looking forward to seeing how the Hero 13 Black compares to the DJI Osmo Action 5, which I want to see that. When DJI releases that, I want to see that. DJI, sorry, DJI, sorry. DJI. Max 2, hopefully that's another thing. So there's the article. You guys go. So. Let's see what's going on. How many notifications? Are there any comments? Anyway, I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching, guys. So if you want more features of the GoPro Hero 13 Black, I kind of read you an article. It's really nothing new. 5.3K, like I said before. We're gonna get 4K, 2.7K, 1080p, full resolutions, not 8K. Sorry. And we're gonna get some different lenses, which is gonna be interesting to see how that works. I'm not gonna buy the GoPro Hero 13, it's a waste of money. I'll keep my 11, cause it's the same thing. So I'll see you guys there. Peace.